Hey guys, welcome again. Today, I'm going to show you how to reset IDM trial after expiring with a simple trick without downloading any software. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open Run or Window R for shortcut and type regedit. So in here, you have to follow me step by step. You can slow down the video if it's fast for you. Before deleting, I want to prove first if my IDM is expired. Guys, it's working now. Don't forget to subscribe, it will help me a lot. Thanks.